Hello everyone, welcome to another video. Now, I think we can all agree that sim racing at the moment is absolutely incredible, and the amount of information we have on screen as sim racers is unbelievable. We've got a relative box where we can see where people are relative to us on track. We can see what people's I rating are. We can see what people's safety rating are. We can see what their names are, so we know if we've raced them before. We've got the standings, so we know where we are, where we're stacking up. We've got a big old virtual mirror, which is better than any mirror I've ever seen on any car in my life. But now and again, I like to strip all of that back and have absolutely nothing. So I've never driven a real race car before, but I guess during the racing can be a bit of a lonely place with no other information at your fingertips. All you've got is what you can see and what you're told over the radio. So that's what we've got in this race. I have stripped everything back. We have got absolutely nothing. We don't have any start lights. We don't have any UI. We have absolutely zero. Now, it's all well and good doing these kind of things offline against the AI, but there's nothing better than racing somebody wheel to wheel in an online competitive race. And there's nothing more competitive than the iRacing Porsche Cup car series. So that's what we're going to be doing in today's video. I'm going to take you on board with me for a race at Watkins Glen. And this one is absolutely superb.
Eighteenth
place.
Okay, Dave. Here we go. Go, go, go.
Wheel spin central. Whoa. Bad start, bad start. Try and recover. Oh, carnage. That's okay. Nice and easy. Don't really want to be too wide up here, so we'll just slot in behind the 21. Who's defending?
Right side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear right.
By my friend.
Car left. Clear left.
Bit of a gap now to the guys in front though. We've got somebody behind us there. Lap one done. Pretty much unscathed. Up to 14th. Right, head down now. We can catch up. We can.
flag.
Uh-oh. Nothing there, Jim. What do we do?
13th place. The guy in front is
44.8. Still plenty of time. Still got that guy right behind us there. You see him in the mirror. Is he going to go for the move? Yeah, he is.
Still there. Still there. Clear right. No, Dave. Come on, mate. Defend your position.
Come on, mate. Get a shift on. One thing having a bit of pace when you've got draft, but you need to pull out of the bag right now, mate. Whoever you are. I think he's actually got a shift on now.
Yellow flag, V14. That one was at 145.31.
Uh-oh. This is not what we want. It's alright though. Perfect. Actually. Actually got a bit of pace, this guy. That white car's the target. So there's a nice little group in front of us now. He's got draft of the guy in front of him now, so hopefully we'll close up to the white car pretty quickly. Oh, somebody off in front. Really wide. Start trying to make him do things he wouldn't normally do, I think. If we don't, he's just going to continue. Ideally, we want to be where he is with his draft off that white car. Shabby old looking Martini Porsche there. Right. Got a bit of draft though, I think. Oh, wipers on. What's going on there? I didn't do that. This is tough. What's going to happen here? Jim. So P10. He's still there though, right behind. Oh, I can see small. A bit lively now.
Okay, Dave, push now before we catch this guy. Car left. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold clear left. P8, not that.
No idea how long is left.
Let's see how wide you can make this thing.
A close one, this one.
That lap was a 146.11.
Oh, a little bit of understeer there. Oh, nice one. Number 14, legend.
Clear left. Come on, Dave, nicely done. Car left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Still there.
Thanks, Jim. All right, try and pull off into the sunset now.
Two to go. was at 145.41. Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around.
He's still got draft though. Going on to the last lap. Here we go then, last lap. One flag man.
One more lap to go. Your lap time was 145.40.
Right, how close is he? Probably similar to the last lap, I think. Now, how close is he? Probably similar to the last lap, I think. Good exit though. Gives a bit of breathing room down to this right hander. Yes! Yes!
Yellow flag, caution.
Absolutely.
Okay, it's over.
Awesome. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Marshalls, legends. Cheers, buddy. Thank you. What a good race that one was. Really stressful though. Really stressful. Thank you on the cheap bank. Thank you for being cheapskates. Not getting in the grandstand. Same to you lot. Thanks for coming. But you could have made an effort and bought a better ticket. Thank you. Thank you. Oof. That was a tough, tough race. I'll be really pleased to see Jim when we pull up, I tell you. He's still waving like a maniac. Legend Jim. Legend. So there we go, P6. Happy with that. Safety racing gain and an iRacing gain. A really, really good fun race. Now, as I mentioned at the beginning, I think that it would be quite a lonely place being a real race car driver, because you're on your own in the car, you're it, no help from anybody. And I find that when I turn all of the UI off when I'm sim racing, I feel a little bit more vulnerable. So it maybe takes you a little bit closer to what it's like to drive a real race car. If you've tried it before, let me know down below in the comments what you made of it. If you've not tried it, give it a whirl. Please let me know down below in the comments. I'm really interested to see if you feel the same as what I do. Also, you don't know who you're racing against. You don't know what people's iRating are. You don't know what people's safety rating are. So I find myself racing people for what they are. It's a car on track. I don't care what their iRating is. I don't care what their safety rating is. I don't care who they are. I don't even know who they are during the race unless my spotter tells me. So I found myself racing before and there's somebody behind, one of the aliens with a 6K, 8K iRating. And I kind of fold under the pressure, and I don't seem to get that when I don't know what their iRating are, obviously. I just feel that the racing is a little bit more pure. So hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you did, please remember, give it a like. And if you want to see more, please consider subscribing. As always, thanks for watching. See you later. Cheers.